this morning we are gather together here in our mother house to accompany our two friends who are going to Bolivia. There is Father Andreas Mujibijaya and also Father Santo Andreas. But today also, yeah, plenty missionaries who are on holiday, and we gather together want to accompany Father Andreas and Father Santo in their travel to airport and continue their travel to Jakarta and Bolivia. This is Father Susilo, missionary in Taiwan. Look very young and healthy. And also Father Rudy, missionary in Netherlands, also look healthy and young. So yeah, this is also great missionaries everywhere in Pacific and everywhere in the world. Father Johannes Werang, he is also in prepare himself to go to Solomon Island this month. Yeah, and for sure with the joy, our provincial always support us, accompany us in this special moment like this. He is always consistent to support all the missionaries. Yeah, it is a moment for us as one team of a congregation of the mission to always support each other and also continue the mission that is in the power and trust of Christ.